You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. A and F, you up to bat.
Boom. Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Half of you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit because I was born in that.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we got to do. You got to hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. Health is wealth in 2019. You already know the motto, man. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. We back. Yep. Seems like we back again with another NF reaction. Seems like. The record is No Excuses. Now we're doing three records today. This is the second one of the third. The second one of the three. And I told y'all how we're going to do it, man. I'm not going to do every song today or, you know what I'm saying, the next couple of days. We're just going to stretch it out. And we just gonna react to every single song individually, however long that takes. Then when we get to the conclusion of that, we're gonna talk about it. You know what I'm saying? So I'm not listening to none of these songs before I react to them. I'm just gonna give y'all, you know, I'm not listening. I'm just listening to them right here. And I want y'all to, you know what I'm saying, sit with the album. Man, let's just stop trying to get through this stuff so fast. You know what I'm saying? People want album reviews and they want all this stuff in the first 10 hours or 24 hours that the album came out. How are you gonna sit? This dude been working on this album for 2.5 years, 2 years, and you just want me to just give you all of it in less than 10 hours after it came out. It's unfair to the art. You know what I'm saying? Let's not be the microwave era. You know what I'm saying? We're trying to actually get away from that. We're trying to actually appreciate the art. Me being an artist, I would want you to appreciate my art as well. I wouldn't want you to just, after a couple of days or a couple of weeks, you done with it after I done spent, you know, 2 years living life to even have to get the content to create it for you. You get what I'm saying? Like, you got to live to create. You know what I'm saying? You got to experience. So let's just go through the experience, no matter how long it take. Okay. All right. So look, let's go ahead and get it, man. This is No Excuses. Trash Your Past. This dude is on a roll. I'm on a roll. Fire Squad on a roll. I'm tripping, man. Let's go.
Yeah. I got no excuses.
Okay.
Hey. Yeah, they asked me where I learned to do this. Self-taught. Checking things off my to-do list.
People wonder what they say. He asked me how. What the fuck you just said?
They asked me where I learned to do this. Self-taught.
They asked me where I learned to do this. I'm self-taught. They asked me how you get your YouTube like that. How you get your quality like that? How your joint look like that? How it sound like that? How you make your music like this? Everything is self-taught. If I can teach myself, you can. YouTube taught me. YouTube, excuse me, YouTube University. Just go to YouTube University, 3-4 years. You'll know everything that you need to know about whatever you're trying to do, man. Let's get it, man. That's a fact.
Hey. Yeah, they asked me where I learned to do this. Self-taught. Checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't tryna lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo! No excuses. I got no excuses. Yeah. I got no excuses.
Yeah.
Woo! I got no excuses. Yeah. I got no. Yeah. Yo, this industry is so confusing. Hard to tell who's really with me or who's tryna use me.
It's hard to tell who really with me or who trying to use me. I just stay to myself, man. I just stay to myself. I just stay in my lane. I stick with my fire squad and we just keep marching along. You get what I'm saying? I don't know.
Yo, this industry is so confusing. Hard to tell who's really with me or who's trying to use me. If I told you I respect you, I ain't say it loosely. I don't throw those words around, it's just not how I do things. Yeah, I know I can be a nuisance. Ain't afraid to admit it if I think the shoe fits. Had to make my own plans, I don't need your 2 cents. Yeah, I don't wanna hear excuses. I just like to make moves and make improvements.
Yeah.
I just like to break rules, maybe start some new trends. Live the life that I choose, cutting off the loose ends. Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot. No excuses. I got no excuses.
treat my family like my temper. I ain't trying to lose my family or my temper, because I'll fuck around and go off on y'all. I'm a Christian, you know what I'm saying? This is enough, you know what I'm saying? I'm positive, but I will fuck you up. He didn't say that, I said it for him.
No excuses. I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no.
Hey.
Yeah. Here's a couple things that I'm confused with. Okay. I just did an interview, the guy was pretty clueless. You don't have to know the album names of all my music, but at least try to find out who you in a room with.
Right.
I like facts, I don't like assuming. Take a shot behind my back, I'ma catch a bullet. Why the game look...
Throwing shots behind my back, I'ma catch the bullet. Like, hold on, man. Y'all shooting behind my back? Oh, shit. Damn, you too? Join the long list of people. Join the long, because you know what? I'm going to keep doing me. And I'm going to catch the bullet. And you know what? I'm going to see it and I might throw it back. Or I might just catch it and crush it in my hand. Because that's how weak the bullet was. You feel me?
Like assuming. Take a shot behind my back. I'm going to catch a bullet. Why the game looking at me like I'm just a tourist? They should know I'm here to stay. This verse is getting boring. Twisted mind of a lyricist. Listen while I experiment. Visualize it.
Sounds like Eminem. Sounds like Eminem. Don't sit up here and say this dude don't sound like Eminem right now. And you know how I am. I'm going to keep it 100 all the way through. Whether you hear it or not, that sounded like Eminem when he came in right there.
Here to stay, this verse is getting boring. Twisted mind of a lyricist. Listen while I experiment. Visualize it's imperative. Big surprises and scary tricks. It is time, yes, we're here again. Sit in silence, don't care for it. Criticizing my character isn't wise, so beware of it. Forget what you're telling me. Do what I got, man. I got the remedy. One of a comment that never selected me. I don't fit in with the rumor celebrities. I want to know when they bring up my legacy. There was nobody that ever come mention me, saying that I wasn't making it, rapping and doing it cleverly. Did what I had to and gave it my everything. Yeah, they asked me where I learned it. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot, woo, no excuses. Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot, woo, no excuses.
Hey,
I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses.
Hey, all right, so that was NF No Excuses, Trash or Pass. Bro, what is he doing, bro? I see why y'all wanted me to do these joints. This dude, oh my God, bro, he's snapping. The beats is hard. He's talking about I'm self-taught. I'm not the same, you know what I'm saying, as these other celebrities. Why do y'all think I'm a tourist? I'm here to stay, you know what I'm saying? That one little part in there, he did sound like Eminem a little bit. Just that one little part, but then he switched it into the fast flow. It took off, you know what I'm saying? Dope, man. Dope record. You throwing shots at my back, you feel me? I might catch the bullet. Like, I see what you doing. Why is you interviewing me? You don't even know who I am, bro. Oh, my God. Don't you ever interview me and you don't know who the fuck I am. Like you said, you ain't got to know every song, every album, but at least know you who you in the room with. No excuses. Killed it. You already know what you got to do, man. Drop your rating. Is that a trash or a pass? Trash, get that out of here. Pass, kick your feet up. Go ahead and go to the VIP section. Now we're getting into the nitty gritty. These songs, I see why y'all recommended these joints. Bangers. Hit that subscribe button. It's your boy Laid Back, Self-Love and Positivity. Till next time, Fire Squad. Got you. Hey.